I had the chance to apply to two top American universities, and then I saw the name Peace Studies. And that attracted my attention as a Palestinian under occupation. Part of me knew that we need this tool. We need these skills of peace studies and negotiations one day. And that's what I chose Bradford University and the School of Peace Studies.
A reflection of
being in Bradford at the beginning, I was born in Jericho, in Jerusalem. I lived in Jericho in the Middle East. I've never seen snow in Jericho. It's the lowest city on earth and the oldest city on earth. And then I went to the States, San Francisco, which is a Mediterranean weather, no snow. So when it began snowing in October or November here, that was the first time I saw snow. That's the first time I fell walking in snow. And that, and you know, you tend to feel, coming from San Francisco and coming, we, as an Arab, we're social people. We like to know our neighbors and so on. And in the neighborhoods I lived in, I found out that people don't talk to each other. And that was difficult for me, not to know my neighbors. So I start knocking on the doors, introducing myself to them, or telling them, I'm a student in Bradford, my name is so-and-so-and-so. And then, you know, in 2 months' time, I became friends with everyone. It's a different world. But at the same time, what I learned from Bradford is that in any negotiations, it's not a soccer game. It's not a win-lose. It's about a win-win situation. And a win-win situation requires common grounds that both parties must accept. And this was very, very valuable for me to try to understand the positions, the interests, the fears of the other side. Because, you know, as Palestinians, we always spoke about our positions. Israelis speak about their positions, try to convince others that they're right and the other is wrong. And now here, it's really irrelevant whether you're right or wrong. I'm not going to convert to Judaism and become Israelis. They're not going to convert to Christianity and Islam and become Palestinians. But we have to stop these killing fields out there. It's about saving lives of actually Palestinians and Israelis. So how you do it? And that's where the tools of the interest-oriented schools that I carried with me from Bradford was so valuable to me, so valuable.